Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Trust and confidence are two important criteria in the financial services sector, because without trust and confidence, no transaction will occur. Being one of the players in the marketplace, Bank Islam, as a bank which is operating on the premise of Islamic principles, must support the enhancement of trust and confidence through the integrity of all its members in the organization. When we perform a particular function in a bank, for example, not only we must adhere to all the processes which we are required to comply with, but more importantly, the objectives of those processes must be obtained and displayed. So that can only be done if all of us are working with the highest level of integrity. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, our prophet, was known as an al-amin even before he was ordained as a prophet. This shows that acting with honesty, integrity, being a trustful person is very important for us human beings. More of that, because we are in Bank Islam, we must display that, and we must continue to ensure that when we serve our client, when we deal with our stakeholders, integrity is displayed at all times. So I trust with this, we are more excited to perform our function by upholding integrity all the time, because that makes us a family member of Bank Islam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.